Vicky from the Windows Club. Are you worried about the Microsoft Office black screen glitch on your computer? If yes, then please watch this video for the resolutions. The first solution is to update the graphics drivers. We can do it by installing optional updates on the computer. Right-click on the Start button, select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Windows Updates tab on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Advanced Options. Now select Optional Updates. If any optional update is available, please install the same. Return to the Windows Update page and click on Check for Updates. The second solution is to run the Program Compatibility Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, go to Troubleshoot. Now, click on Other Troubleshooters. Click on Run corresponding to the Program Compatibility Troubleshooter. The third solution is to check the system for virus and malware. Search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar and open the application. Go to the Virus and Threat Protection tab on the left pane. In the right pane, click on Quick Scan. The fourth solution is to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. To do so, press the Windows key and the R button together. This will open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter to open the System Configuration window. Go to the Services tab. Check the box associated with Hide All Microsoft Services. If any service is checked, select Disable All. Select Apply and then click on OK. You will be prompted to restart your system. Click on the same. This will reboot the system in the clean boot state. Now you will be able to figure any troublesome third-party program through the hit and trial method. The last solution is to repair the Microsoft Office program. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to Apps on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Installed Apps. Now, scroll down to the Microsoft 365 app. Click on the three dots associated with it and select Modify. Select Online Repair and then click on Repair. Did these solutions fix your problem? Please let us know in the comment section. We would also appreciate it if you subscribe to our channel. Thank you and have a nice day.